So this is for you, sweetheart. I love you and I miss you.
I know that you love me, but you show me daily, and you say I love you. So simple and easy, who knew it'd be so free? I say I love you. Well, I must be wiser than I knew, 'cause all my choices led me directly to waking up beside you. Grow a garden all our own, but you know the nature and I know the music of every seed we've sown. So I must be wiser than I knew, 'cause all my choices led me directly to waking up beside you. Wings, we got wings, we got wings. Fairy queen, I be your king. Can I be your king? May I please be your king? Time for some royal kissing. Oh, so much kissing. Yes, some royal kissing. Now I got to sing. Can you hear me sing? Oh, you made me sing. Well, I must be wiser than I knew, 'cause all my choices led me directly to waking up beside you. Well, I must be wiser than I knew, 'cause all my choices led directly to waking up beside you.
There's your song.
I love it.
Yay. I'm so glad.
This week's song was different for me because it's the first song I've written for my girlfriend. In the 2.5 years we've been partners, I've wanted to write a song about her and for her from day one, but just didn't know her well enough or know us well enough. So this song felt like it came out of that place of celebration of what it is that we have together. And when I was thinking of the video, it was like, I loved last week's video so much with the two of me in it, the cloned Nates and the interactions between them. I thought I would do something like that again. But the more I thought about it, the more I realized that what I really wanted was her in it. And I still didn't have a solution. And then earlier today, we were chatting on FaceTime and I asked if I could play her the song and she was excited about it. And I suddenly said, what if I do this on Skype and try to like record the whole thing and get you and get me and I'll play you the song that way. And she was up for it. Thank you, Kylie. And so we did it. And this was the video. I feel so happy because it's so distinct from last week's. It's not like the same high quality, intense editing. It's just two people on Skype having an experience, which maybe you can relate to, that the one you love being on the other side of the world or wanting to share something when you're not physically together. And so she's in Thailand at the moment for a couple months doing some yoga teacher training. And I'm here and we miss one another deeply. So this one's for Kylie. I love you and I miss you. And yeah, to everyone out there watching, thank you for watching. Please do share it with everyone you know. If you love people, share it with them. If you have someone you're in love with, share it with them too. Leave a comment down below. I love hearing from you. I love knowing what your thoughts are. Also, if you want to become one of the patrons, you can download this on my Patreon. You can download the song and it'll help me to keep making music. I am an ad-free, community-supported musician. I don't put ads on my YouTube videos unless it's someone else's music and I have to. I don't have ads on my podcast, the Getting Naked with Nate podcast. I want to do this directly with your support and I am doing it with that. So thank you to all my patrons. Big ups. That's it. I'm going to stop talking. I hope that you enjoyed this song. I'll see you next week for the next song of the 100 Day Ukulele Challenge. 14 ukulele songs in 100 days. I'm excited. Thank you. And I'll see you next time. Bye.